Alright, folks, time to see how much easier this is the second time through. Feel free to make comparisons. Yes, I'm opening a little bit. He's alright for now. Let's... it's the left hand. Is it bad that I'm abusing a character so much? In terms of abilities, I mean. I don't mean Marle, I mean Chrono. Using the rainbow saber with the frenzy band. Thing abuse, I don't know what it is. That was the right one.
Doh!
That's what I thought. Okay, well, why don't we just... nice tackle. Careful, it might. Okay, obstacle, I believe. That indicates he's disabled his defense. Yeah, it's whatever. Yep. Not a big heal, I know, but it should suffice. I'm kind of tempted. Why don't I just use an elixir? Well, you know what? I'm not gonna be saving this anyway. Oh, ow. For as cheap as that tech is with the, with him using the Crisis Arm, it does an amazing amount of damage. Not just hit me. What I really ought to be doing using is Ice Sword to an Uzi Punch, really.
It's over 9,000!
And I mean everyone's world. Human hands created me. Therefore, the set of all living things includes myself by extension! Market, 8 minutes. Holy crap! I don't think I've ever finished off the left bit in the first round. Check this. That counted as an attack, believe it or not. Go time. I don't know what I wanted to do, but okay. Oops. That was clumsy. Still, that wasn't awful. I just wiped? That's a first. Alright, well, let's try that again. I'll be right back. Alright, let's try this again. I also forgot one of the primary reasons, well, the primary reason I decided to use this particular trio. Thank you. Okay, that hurt. That'll learn a counterattack, not that it'll mean much. No, 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 no. Thank you. Let's see, how do I want to handle this? Of course. Oh well. Not a big deal. Oh, good. This is the primary reason I chose this trio. Still out of five, that's alright. Oh, Durf, he's out of mana. Life interesting. Small-time group heal is the right answer here. He's gonna need a little more, though. That'll be her job. That's what I call damage. he is a little short on mana. Alright. Let's just throw a little bit of this then, and one normal attack. How do I want to play this? Take a cycle. You suck. Interesting. Very interesting choice. Choice of my own to make here. Yeah, let's go this way. Forget it. From now on, it's her job to heal him. Seen this in a while. Wait, no. Oh yeah, I forgot that you can counterattack that too. Ooh, it counteracted Marle's haste. That's not good. Well,
fun. That's what that phrase usually means. The ultimate slideshow. What a lovely thought, Lucca.
Huh? What's up here? That's odd. Shifty? Maybe.
Yeah, thanks, princess.
There's Johnny.
Pass him.
Ooh, zing. Stuffed shirt. Oh, come on now. Where does he buy his clothes?
You've got to be joking.
Him? Yeah, he is. Well, no, I wouldn't say he's a flake, but he's definitely sort of a dork.
Ooh.
What? That's terrible. Well, never hurt anyone. Yes, Chrono is speaking.
Oh, he got a little carried away. Hey, wait a minute! Wait for me! Thud.
Well, I guess that's that. Well, cut it here, or... Ah, hell, got a few minutes left. Let's do the next bit. There is a boss battle coming right up, so... I tell you what, the next ending. Ah. Well, maybe it'll have something to do with this place. Dun. Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, yeah.
Before I forget.
Let's put the elemental stuff back on, especially considering who the next boss is.
Let's see here. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Boom. 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 Boom.
I think Zeal certainly has interesting taste in statuary, huh? Of course, I think I made that comment previously. Yeah, like in the Ocean Palace.
You foreigners!
Give him a minute. Much better. Copying Dalton.
That was inexcusable.
What a psycho. Like, yeah, you're right.
Hmm.
Well, next time, I will do the final battle again. I think I'll skip the idiocy at the beginning. No, I won't, because there'll be cool lines. There'll be different lines, so. But I'll be doing it. But I'll do it with an entirely different party than what I've done before. Well. One, two, three, probably, four, probably. I've only got five companions. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Did I use Chrono last time? I might not have. Or the first time, I should say. Well. I'll figure it out. I'll do it with something at least somewhat different than what I've done so far. We'll see you folks later.